Okay, so I don't know how well you can hear me because I'm recording this on my iPhone and I'm stood quite close to a noisy stream, but I've come to Kearsney Abbey, which is just outside of Dover, to take some photographs with my digital SLR, and currently taking photos of these two swans here that they're doing the iconic nose to nose pose to obviously create the heart shape with their neck. And I just wanted to show you some of the footage in case obviously I don't get the perfect moment where they're touching nose to nose.